Hello, welcome to Skyline Realities. Thanks for stopping by. This video is to show you a little contest that I won from the Count. She had a contest on, it was about 2 weeks ago, in reference to a scene that she played called The Final Exit. Now, you can find The Final Exit on Black Box TV, and she played a part in there, and this here in this package is actual movie prop from that video. And I want to show you this. Now, this was a t-shirt that she was wearing, and it was under her scrubs. And she had a little contest, like I said, and she gave it away, and I was lucky enough to win it. And I was going to act like I opened this up first time for you guys, but I'd be lying. It didn't even take 30 seconds before I handed it out of the package when I got it. But there it is, the actual movie prop that the Count was wearing. Her real name's Lisa. I'm sure everybody knows that. Oh, and she smells so good, too. And she also signed it with her personal name, Lisa, with hugs and kisses. YouTube.com, the Count, which I asked her to put that on there. And I also asked if she'd put putting it all out there for you. That's a saying she puts on her channel. And I always thought it was great. I had to have it on the shirt. And Lisa was just so kind enough to put it on there for me. Let's see if I can give you a little bit of a close-up of that. Hopefully you can actually see the signature. Isn't that nice of her? She's such a sweet person. Thank you so much, Lisa. And now, I have plans for this shirt, and the plans are, is it's going to be framed, because I want it protected, because I believe someday Lisa's going to be famous, and she's going to walk the red carpet. And also, this will be a great YouTube conversation piece for years to come. Now, along with the framing, I'm going to have the actual movie prop itself. I'm going to throw in the package. Might be folded a certain way. I don't know. It just depends on how it turns out. And I'm going to have a CD. Now, the CD is going to have the actual giveaway contest. It's going to have the scene that the shirt was in, which was under her scrubs, which was the final exit from Black Box TV, and the actual giveaway of the movie prop where I won it, which I feel so fortunate. And I wanted to share this with you. And I'm going to continue this video because, unfortunately, I have not found the frame that I want to put it in yet. I need one that's a certain thickness. So hang in there. This video will be continued. Thanks for watching. You all have a great evening. And thanks again, Lisa, if you're watching. Mwah!